Yay. Take one of my snake taco. Hey, taco. Whoa.
What?
Don't get too close.
What?
I'm trying to record him and he's getting too close to the lens. Hey, taco. At least for now, you're named Taco. I'll just find another name. What would be a fitting name for a snake? Huh? What would be a fitting name for a snake? What? Well, Taco's a temporary name. I don't know if that will fit him. Name you Burrito. Or name you Taco Bell or something. I don't know. If you're a girl, name you Taco Bell. If you're a guy, I don't know what I'll name you. I don't know how Mom could think you guys are horrible. I'll be get excited for tomorrow. I know you might be hungry. You'll get a nice mouse tomorrow. Wanna go visit Mom real quick? What? Sorry about that. Sorry about that. You okay? All right, I'll put this away. The only thing I can't stand is when you guys stare like that without motion. I don't know why lizards do that too, and that just creeps me out. Something just stares at me. No motion at all. And sharks do the same thing, so. If you have to bite me, at least bite my right hand. I draw with my left hand, I don't need my right hand. Smile for the camera. Okay, bud. Seem to be fixated on something. What was it? You're squeezing my thumb. What? Oh, you're squeezing my thumb pretty tight. What, are you gonna try to eat my thumb now? My thumb's not a rat. Uh-oh, we got one more minute. Smile for the camera. Or look at the camera, whatever suits you.